Siemaneczko, witajcie. Kolejny odcinek z deponii. Troszeczkę Wiedźmin, że tak powiem, ukradł deponii, więc postanowiłem wrócić i jak najszybciej ją zakończyć, abyśmy później mogli sobie normalnie Wiedźmina i inne gry, które są w drodze jako kolejne projekty, ograć i zrobić. A więc stoimy tutaj zarazem z ruchem oporu, który chce dostać się do doktorka i zdobyć kody do wystrzelenia głowic z głowy naszej Goal. No i dostaliśmy od pewnego gościa tutaj zza drzwi pilot do tego człowieka, więc go używamy.
I'll just push the biggest one. And zap! Oh, look at me! I completed an important mission. Yeah, any monkey could have done that. This sucks. What the?
Dobrze, czyli się otworzył portal też tak jak nam było powiedziane. Wchodzimy oczywiście do niego. What the f is going on?
There you are at last. What took you so long? Just because you're from the past doesn't mean there's no need to hurry, huh? What's going on here? Is that you, Cletus? Don't be silly. I'm your future self, of course. These portals are space-time curvatures, and this is the future.
Da, 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 da.
They call him Rufus. Hey, that's my jingle. Not anymore. I'm more up-to-date, wiser, and way cooler than you. Is that so?
Odemyt. I teraz musimy sobie pogadać z samym sobą z przyszłości. Od razu z grubej rury.
All right. Anything to make you shut up. A simple test will show that you're nothing but a puffed up loudmouth. Or you, exactly. So, what am I thinking of right now?
No, doho. Same świetne rzeczy. Weźmy królikofobię.
No, wait. I remember now. You're thinking of Zeeblezubel. Ha! Missed it by a mile, you clown. Zeeblezubel. That doesn't even make sense. You're an imposter. I knew that right away. No, I'm not. I had to say that so I wouldn't create a time paradox. Yeah, right. Just admit that I won. Why? What were you thinking of if it wasn't Zeeblezubel? Well, actually, it was... Hey, future me, old pal, there you are. How's that for a surprise? I told you so. Can we finally get going now? You need to go in there and rescue Goal. So she's really in there? Is she all right? Don't panic. Wink and Nod have been put out of action. What? You overwhelmed them both all by yourself? That was nothing. Looks like you're really me after all. How did you pull that off? Ah, you'll soon figure it out yourself. Meanwhile, I'm gonna take care of the rebels. Whoa, is that really a gun? No, it's a banana peeler. Of course it's a gun. Can I try it? Not now. You're headed to the lab. You need to free Goal, remember? Oh, well, I'll go rescue
Idziemy ratować Goal. Dowiedzieliśmy się, że...
She'll end up being much freer than she did with you. Please do it just as cool.
Niezorganizowana grupa przestępcza została wycięta. No i zaraz się dowiemy, w jaki sposób została wycięta. A tutaj tak no, gadają o tym, o tej broni, którą tutaj się...
Through the portal? Yeah, okay. And hurry! The clock's about to strike the hour here, and then the rebels will storm the office. Blah, blah, blah. God, what an idiot.
No, nie wygląda to najprzyjemniej.
Doc! Goal! You're alive!
What's going on? Rufus? What are you doing?
Just chilling.
Killing? Bite out his eyes!
That might not be necessary this time, boss. It's Rufus. He's one of us. What were you doing in Doc's asbestos cabinet?
I needed some asbestos and accidentally got myself locked up.
Really? You gotta be careful. I lost two ants that way. But I'm glad you're here. We're trapped here. some weird extremists after our ascension codes.
Your ascension codes?
We were just about to add them to our corporate inventory.
That's why we have this crowbar.
If they don't leave soon, we'll be forced to shoot our way out.
Shoot them all! Tabula rasa!
Wait! I've got a plan!
Get on with it then. Wink's trigger finger is getting all itchy.
Blasted nickel allergy.
Alergię. Ma alergię na nikiel i ma broń. I dlatego mu świeżli.
May I?
Palec. Oj, teraz możemy w końcu do tej szafki się dostać. Także weźmy.
Great! That should get things moving. Let's see. There's a label on the bottom of one. Hey, it says Donna. Oh, wow. So Donna has a brain implant too. That should be useful. And on the other, ha, well, hello. This is the remote that Future Rufus gave me earlier, the one that belongs to Leibold. Obviously, I have a plan. I just don't know what it is yet.
Dobra, skoro mamy plan, pójdźmy pogadać z doktorkiem i przedyskutujmy ten plan.
Oh, right, the gag. There, better now?
Yes. All peachy.
Okay, then I can leave now, right?
Yes. Well, you know, it's not like we couldn't use a little help.
I see. This element on Donna's temple, is that also an implant?
Yes, I mounted it myself. Why do you ask?
I think I have a plan.
I recommend that you get a second opinion.
Just leave that to me.
Do I have a choice?
Nope.
No prawda, no, doktorek nie ma żadnego wyboru, więc my swój plan wykonamy.
Any ideas?
Alas, no. My hands are tied, so to speak.
Well, your hands are tied, actually.
That too. Perhaps Lady Go can think of something. Her cartridge is still in the implant.
Let me try something.
I would cross my fingers for you, but being tied up and all that.
No problem.
Hey, what the...
Idziemy do Gol i zabierzemy jej implant. Taki jest plan i uruchomimy Donę.
You've got to get us out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster then. After all, you're the one who got me into this mess.
So you're Lady Gol.
And you are about to become Lady Rufus if you don't hurry up.
Doc mentioned that Donna has an implant too.
What are you getting at?
Well, if you would let me remove your cartridge for just a moment.
Don't you dare!
Oh.
Wow. Doc keeps a bottle of champagne in his office.
What? Where?
Sorry, Goal. You'll thank me for this later.
I dobra. Mamy ją wyłączoną. Teraz połączmy kartę z pilotem do Donny i uruchommy Donę. W sensie wszczepmy w nią Gol.
Nice body. Although the eye patch might impede my aim.
Don't!
God damn it.
It's fine actually.
Was that necessary?
Did you have a better idea?
Yes!
Too late.
Oh well, one less worry at least. Now all we have to do is subdue the rebels. All we need is a new...
Don't say it.
Plan.
I can feel a flash of inspiration ambling in my general direction. Particles of ingenuity are wafting through the air. Use vacuum cleaner engine with bubble gum? Perhaps later.
Always have to be a complicated plan.
I thought that's what you like about me.
You seem to confuse me with Spunky Goal.
Spunky Goal, but of course! I've got Leibold's remote, right? Everything is slowly falling into place. My past self is going to insert Spunky Goal in Leibold. She will then subdue Janosch while I take care of Garleth. And voila, we're out of here!
Past self? What are you talking about? Can't we just leave the same way you came in here?
No, we can't. Because of the temporal coherence and the spatial thingamy and so forth. It's complicated.
Isn't it always?
I'll explain it to you later. Now, we need to find Spunky Goal's cartridge.
Here, might as well take this one.
Hey, awesome! You're not half bad.
Only only one third, actually.
Just trust me. You go free the others. I'll take care of the rebels. But first, I'm gonna grab a gun.
And I get Donna's remote.
If it makes you happy.
To jest chyba błąd, że dajemy pilot do niej samej. Dobra, zabieramy łomi broń.
Finally, I've got a gun too. And who's the better man now, huh? Stupid future Rufus.
Dobra, i musimy pójść ten. Nie możemy wrócić portalem, no bo to jest ta anomalia czasowa. Musimy, że tak powiem, poprowadzić pętlę dalej, tak jak powinna być poprowadzona.
Hey, open up! It's me, Rufus! Uh-oh, that must be me from the past. I should open up, otherwise I'll screw up causality. Yes? Yoo-hoo! Can I come in for a moment?
That won't work. You can use the portal soon, but first, you have to do something for me. Here!
What's this? Another remote?
Yes, it's Leibold's. It seems to be an older model, but...
Hey, I know how to use a remote.
Yeah, of course you do.
Leibold is the fat one, right? I'm only asking because I haven't seen an implant.
You can do it. When you're finished, you can use the portal. Then I'll explain everything.
Huh? What portal?
Trust me, and not a word to Janosch.
Whew, good thing I have a perfect memory. One little mistake, and I'd have an invalid timeline. But what happens next? One shouldn't live in the past anyway.
Tak jak tutaj Rufus powiedział, że jeżeli zrobimy coś nie tak, jak powinniśmy, to czasoprzestrzeń się załamie i my wyparujemy. Oczywiście, jak pewnie zauważyliście, tutaj w elektrodach był łom.
Well then.
Więc go montujemy, aby uruchomić portale.
Cool. Now what?
I teraz powinien tutaj Rufus wskoczyć. Tak jest. Wszystko się zgadza.
There you are at last. What took you so long? Just because you're from the past doesn't mean there's no need to hurry. Huh? What's going on here? Is that you, Cletus? Don't be silly. I'm your future self, of course. These portals are space-time curvatures. And this is the future.
Da, 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 da.
They call him Rufus.
Tutaj ewidentnie animacja została, że tak powiem, uszkodzona.
I'm more up-to-date, wiser, and way cooler than you. Is that so? Huh, I want proof. All right. Anything to make you shut up. A simple test will show that you're nothing but a puffed up loudmouth. Or you, exactly. So, what am I thinking of right now? No, no, wait, wait. I remember now. You're thinking of...
Chyba to ostatnie.
Zeeble Zooble.
Ha!
Missed it by a mile, you clown. Zeeble Zooble. That doesn't even make sense. You're an imposter. I knew that right away. No, I'm not. I had to say that, so I wouldn't create a time paradox. Yeah, right. Just admit that I won. Why? Why? What were you thinking of if it wasn't Zeeble Zooble? Well, actually, it was...
No tak, tym się nie pochwali.
Hey, future me, old pal, there you are. How's that for a surprise? I told you so. Can we finally get going now? You need to go in there and rescue Goal. So she's really in there? Is she all right? Don't panic. Wink and Nod have been put out of action. What? You overwhelmed them both all by yourself? That was nothing. Looks like you're really me after all. How did you pull that off? You'll soon figure it out yourself. Meanwhile, I'm gonna take care of the rebels. Whoa! Is that really a gun? No, it's a banana peeler. Of course it's a gun. Can I try it? Not now. You're headed to the lab. You need to free Goal, remember? Oh, well, I'll go rescue Goal then. I'm sure I'll do it way cooler than you did, and she'll end up being much freer than she did with you. Please do it just as cool as I did, or I'm gonna dissolve. And that is really painful, you know? Me like. Rufus! Yeah, I know. Spoil sport, but afterwards...
Dialog ten sam, więc no, co tu komentować. Ten Rufus do portalu schodzi.
And hurry! The clock's about to strike the hour here, and then the rebels will storm the office. All right, what a hero. I'm gonna be someone.
What a moron. Who does he think he is? But now back to the mission at hand. The clock could strike the hour at any moment now, and then I'll be ready. All I need now is a little patience, and nobody beats me at that. Patience.
No na pewno, ty Rufus, jesteś bardzo cierpliwym człowiekiem.
Strike, will ya? Oh, come on, strike!
What?
Ouch. Did you hear that? The clock is striking two.
And right on the spot.
It's time for your grand entrance, Gorlick. Do I really have to? Quick question. Usually it's you who wins at what people
should. Rufus mógłby tą chustę założyć. Wtedy wyglądał tak gangstersko bardziej. Że tak gangstersko w latach, wiecie, 90. Compton.
Rufus, what are you doing here? There's been a change of plan. Goal is going to hang on to the Ascension codes.
Turning against the Resistance. Whose side are you on then?
Always on the winning side. Well, sometimes.
What the? It's jammed?
Ah! Tough luck! Or not.
Rufus?
Haha, very good. You made it on your own. Come with me. It's not over yet.
Wait a second.
But, Goal, we haven't got time now for that kind of thing. I mean, shouldn't we wait until you're, you know, back in...
Rufus sądzi, że Libolt jest Goal. Wydaje mi się, że nie jest. Nie jest.
You know, you really need to shave. Let's go.
No, ewidentnie nie jest i nie widzę.
I did it. See? I told you I could. Doc, why are you still trussed up? Lady Goal was supposed to untie you.
But she didn't. She escaped to the future through the portal.
She did what? No problem. Spunky Goal is still outside in Leibold's body. She'll make Lady Goal see reason.
That wasn't Spunky Goal. That was a cleaning cartridge for my video recorder. The other two goals are still in the machine. Leibold doesn't even have an implant.
But the remote!
Co ten pilot robi? Oh, damn it. To plan bardzo udany, Rufus. 10 na 10. Najlepiej jak tylko mogłeś to rozwaliłeś.
Oh my. That means I just...
Rufus! What have you done to Gorlef and to Leibold? He seems to be quite distressed.
A case of mistaken identity. I... Hey! Goal! What's this all about?
I am sorry, Rufus. I just have to make one more change to your plan, I'm afraid.
What? Huh? Change my plan?
Yes. Once again, it's complicated, just like everything that involves you. You cause nothing but chaos. But I'm not made for that. I can no longer stay with you.
Oh, come on. What brought this on? Open up!
Don't even try. The door is bolted. I need a little head start if I want to find Cletus.
Cletus? But what are you talking about? We were going to go to Elysium together, save the world and all that.
It just doesn't work that way, Rufus. You can't let everybody down and still be the hero. That's impossible.
Hey, impossible is my middle name.
You said it. It appeals to you, doesn't it? You always want what's impossible, and therefore you will never be content. You can't come to Elysium, Rufus, because you carry Deponia within you. Farewell. Trash, baby.
But
wait a sec. Ogólnie Goal wielmożna powiedziała, że nie możemy z nią wyruszyć i ona musi pojechać do Cletusa, ale dlaczego? Zaraz się dowiem.
But we were gonna save the world together.
That may be true for Spunky Goal and Baby Goal, but I am neither as idealistic nor as adventurous as they are. I just want to go home before it's too late.
Zanim będzie za późno, o co chodzi? Jaki jest problem?
Why can't we save Deponia and still go to Elysium together?
Because it is mutually exclusive, Rufus.
But it isn't. I know I can do it.
This is about what you don't know. Have you ever asked yourself why they want to blow up Deponia?
What's that got to do with anything?
Everything, really. Elysium isn't the paradise you think it is. It is just a vessel, a starship, designed to leave Deponia once and for all, so that we can start over on Utopia, the nearest inhabitable planet. But Utopia is far away, and there is only one possibility of generating enough energy to catapult Elysium there, the destruction of Deponia.
What was that? Elysium is... what? A starship?
Now, do you finally understand? If Deponia is not blown up, then Elysium will soon fall back to the planet. We cannot live forever without a home planet. But Deponia is no place to live. We both know that.
Okej. Zapytajmy o to, co w przypadku, kiedy Rada Starszych się dowie, że jednak ludzie żyją na tej Deponii. Bo jak tutaj się dowiedzieliśmy, Elysium jest statkiem, który ma dotrzeć do Utopii, uratować ludzkość, ale żeby tam dotrzeć, potrzebuje pewnej dawki energii, a dawkę energii da jej wysadzenie Deponii, co jest po prostu jakąś karygodną postawą, jakiś totalitaryzm by tylko to wymyślił. Także zapytajmy o to Radę Starszych.
What if the Council of Elders knew that Deponia was inhabited?
I don't know. Part of me always believed they would stop the blast then, but that was starry-eyed goal.
No to nie wiedzieliśmy się. Tak naprawdę nie wiadomo, co oni, jaką decyzję podejmą. Więc no nic przyjemnego. Dobra, zakończmy ten dialog, bo ten dialog nie wniesie nic. Nie przekonamy Gol, żeby z nami została, więc okay. Ruszmy dalej z fabułą.
I understand now, but...
But what?
Ale ja dalej nie rozumiem. Rozumiem, ale nie rozumiem.
But there must be a way!
There are even two ways. One leads to Elysium, and from there... onto Utopia. The other one ends here on Deponia. If we survive, that is. I have made my decision, Rufus. Now, it's up to you.
There has to be a way to accomplish both. Trust me, I can fix everything.
Just like you managed to fix me.
All I want is a second chance!
You had your chance, Rufus. Deponia had its chance. Sometimes things are actually broken beyond repair. You can keep the other two cartridges. They contain nothing but doubts and silly ideals. I can't use those where I'm bound. I've got to hurry. Donna Submersible awaits. If I don't make it to Porto Fisco with Cletus by the day after tomorrow, it will be too late. Good luck, Rufus.
But...
What a woman.
Are you out of your mind? She's gonna kill us all.
I think she's fascinating.
Most importantly, she appears to be the part that knows the Ascension codes. We must stop her somehow.
But we're locked in.
First, untie me, and then we'll think of something. There is always a way.
Yeah, like you need to tell me that.
Dobra, czyli... Jednak doktorek sądzi, że jakoś ogarniamy temat, a teraz posłuchajmy sobie muzyczki.
Malevolent karma, so close to the drama, causes fresh doubts in her horse disarray. And she left him behind, though still not in one mind, planning to reunite with her fierce fiancé. But if you think it's time for Rufus to resign, so close to the finish line, you don't know him at all. For he rose gather momentum on the brink of the Megadon, and thralled by the squall, they put balls to the wall.
Rozpoczynamy więc kolejny rozdział i po prostu tutaj przebrniemy przez dialog i zakończymy odcinek, a w następnym już wyruszymy w dalszą podróż, więc ja tutaj się z wami żegnam. Trzymajcie się i do następnego. Hej!
Rufus!
There you are. Ready for Shishash?
Janosz, there really isn't a whole lot of room on the trawler, and,
Yes, it's a shame I can't come. I would love to fight on the front line, side by side like way back then.
they back then?
Well, early today's end, but alas, it's not possible. I have a mission of my own.
Uh-huh. Well, that takes precedence, of course.
At this point, our organization is simply not large enough to take on the Organon.
You think so?
Therefore, I too will travel to Porto Fisco. I'm in contact with the group there that has also taken up the fight against oppression. The passage is already booked. We are going to establish the resistance shell north, right under the nose of the Organon. How does that sound?
Good luck.
Thanks. By the way, I must ask you a favor in this context. When you are in Porto Fisco, you must definitely pay us a visit. I'm certain that people will want to meet the spiritual father of the movement.
We'll see.
Here, you're going to need this.
What is it?
We have agreed on a new secret knock.
Well, the old one was a piece of crap.
Exactly. Nobody was really able to memorize it.
You know, Janosch, I've really got to go.
Yes, time for you to leave. Adventure is calling!
So it is. It's calling. Will you finally shut up, you numbskull?
At last, what kept you?
We'll never catch up to the submersible this way.
It's not my fault. I was harassed by some bum.
Where are we going anyway?
My Donna self mentioned Porto Fisco, so that's where we should go.
I think we should first try to locate the signal from the submersible. I seem to remember there's a radio mast on Isla Watchet. Perhaps I can manipulate the transmitter so that our sonar will recognize the signature of the submersible.
By then, Donna will be long gone. No thanks.
I say Isla Watchet.
Bozo is the captain, and he wants to go to Fisco too, right?
We can head for the polar ice cap, as far as I'm concerned. Just as long as you finally agree on something.
Enough! I will decide where we're going.
Rufus, those aren't the navigation controls. That's my ear hair remover.
Ah,